Vice presidential nominee Tim Walz will be in Macomb County tomorrow. Exact details on his event have not been released yet. Trump won Macomb County in 2016 and 2020, taking 53% of the vote each year. Walz has previously made campaign stops in Ann Arbor, the Lansing area, and Petoskey. And this is your quick reminder that News 10 will be your election station ahead of November's big day. Make sure to tune in to our special called On the Ballot. It airs tomorrow night at 8 p.m. right here on TV 10.